all want to replace the 21 district health authorities and health boards in Scotland, England and Wales, the chair of every one appointed by Kenneth Clark. No one knows for certain where the other members come from, but the results are obvious. Health authorities have been overwhelmingly Tory dominated. Not only that, their members have been mostly male, but no councillors, no full-time trade unionists, and no...
Working up here as a rigger, eh?
Okay.
They won't use it though, it's too hard. Unless Teddy's cutting it.